Sherlock. Sherlock, Japanese drama, fourth quarter 2019. This drama based on the British mystery novel Sherlock Holmes by Arthur Conan Doyle. The stage is set in present-day Tokyo. The Fujioka Dean as Detective Sherlock, Iwata Takanori as Dr. Watson, will solve mystery case in a Reiwa era. Reiwa is the current era of Japan. It began on May 1st, 2019. Just in case if you didn't know, Honor is the Sherlock in the drama played by Fujioka Dean. He is a freelance crime consultant. His talent has gone a long way ever since childhood. He is the dealing with the impulsive crime urge himself. This character takes on this personal dilemma as the original Sherlock in the story. Wakamiya Junichi is the Watson played by Iwata Takanori. He is a psychologist in Tokyo. He has been a loner with a soft heart. He felt uneasy with the Sherlock Honor, arrogant and rude personality, but they become comfortable and became a buddy and live together. Edo Leiji is Inspector Lestrade, played by Sasaki Kuranosuke, Metropolitan Police Inspector, who believes himself to be an excellent police officer. But the fact is he is lazy. On top of that, there are times he has interfered with the investigation also. Okay, there is one more character, Leo, played by Goto Yutaro. His character background is unknown, but he does provide useful information and follow the suspect person secretly. In the interview, two casting members question was it was the prom question decision. So what do you want to do to make a friend? A. Barbecue. B. Watermelon split. C. Karaoke. Dean choose the barbecue. Iwata choose the C, A, B, and go back to C. I remember Iwata Taranori's one of her previous work, Perfect World, Perfect Argo movie 2018. He portrayed as a main male role who is an architect with a handicap. It was a beautiful and sweet romance story. I'm excited to hear about this casting member, including supporting actor Goto Yutaro. He's a model, I guess, but he's kind of uprising, and his previous works are. I think this will be the fun and exciting mystery crime detective investigation story. Happy watching!